the project manager's main critique of the Agile teams is these guys are just focused on the tiny little deliverable of their stories and their code. But when you go to demo, when they have a program, so they have 5-6 teams. So when they go to demo the program, they do all their sprint reviews as one program, which I'm not sure I like that, because all the different products involved in the program kind of get muddled when you do it all together. Because a review becomes more like a questions are not invited at that point. You're just trying to get through your hour or hour and a half, whatever it is. You got 70 people on a call. You're just, oh God, I hope nobody asks a question, because we're going to get stuck in the weeds for 20 minutes and totally derail.
That structure is useful, though, if all the teams are contributing to a common solution.
Yeah, I agree.
So that way, you know, the other teams are aware of what the other teams are actually building. So it does foster that collaboration. But if the teams are working on different products, yeah, you really don't need to do that.
Yeah, yeah. That's going to be one of the first things that I kind of push back on is, hey, I want my own sprint review with just my two teams. And we'll be very, very focused on this is a solution. I want to actually see the solution in action, you know.
And that's fair on the stakeholders too. Otherwise, they're, you know, kind of lost.
They're not going to listen. They're going to be working or doing whatever while the call's going on. And that's not a great way to get feedback. I mean, if the product owner is not adjusting their backlog based on feedback given by the users in the demo, you're wasting your time doing a demo. They could just demo to the product owner and you could be done. And the product owner could just send an email. Hey, this is what's changing.
Yeah, there's no feedback solicited there.